A 24-year-old Kansas City man is in custody tonight after a standoff with police. The man is suspected of stabbing his girlfriend and kidnapping their child. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live where it ended, 51st and Crystal. Peggy?
Well, Laura, the man holed up right back here in the home of his aunt. If you look real closely, you can see the broken windows where police shot in cans of tear gas. The aunt says she only knew that he'd had a fight with his girlfriend.
He was crying and he was upset.
That's all this woman knew when 24-year-old Eric Yeager showed up at her home just after 2 this morning, along with his son, 4-month-old John Michael Glorioso. 3 hours later, she was watching the news and saw reports that Yeager's girlfriend had been stabbed and was critically wounded, the little boy taken away.
Seeing my sister running up those stairs, I've never seen nothing like that in my life. I mean, it was literally something from a horror movie.
The aunt took the child to safety while her nephew barricaded himself inside her house. Neighbor Bridget Hoffman went outside to see what was happening.
And they told me to get back to that in the house and stay away from the windows, but I couldn't resist and started photographing.
Bridget captured these amazing images of Eric Yeager emerging from the home with what we now know was a BB gun and firing off what Bridget said sounded like 8 or 9 rounds. But police, she says, did not fire back. Instead, they lobbed more tear gas inside, then opened the garage door and went in and arrested Yeager without incident. It was all over before 2 o'clock in a neighborhood not accustomed to this kind of drama.
Super quiet, just nothing ever going on. It's the kind of neighborhood you can leave your door open and not worry about it.
Now, the family that lives here says the damage done will not be paid for by police or the landlord. The tear gas fumes are still too strong for anybody to go back inside. We're live in the Northland. Back to you in the studio, Laura.
All right. Thank you, Peggy. Now, the baby was checked at an area hospital as a precaution. He was not harmed. His mother is still in critical condition but is expected to recover.